that now. Morgan got dropped off at the airport.
Did you say Cottonelle?
No, I said Morgan got dropped off at the airport.
No, before that.
So we're at Epcot now.
No. Oh.
Why did I say Cottonelle?
I don't know. I used Cottonelle.
Cottonelle? Isn't that like a brand of toilet paper or something?
Yeah.
That's my favorite toilet paper brand. I just hear like children screaming. Wow.
This is Epcot. No children are fucking allowed.
Yeah, no, Anna and Elsa are not even here. They're not even here. It's fine.
What do you mean?
There's no children allowed. Anna and Elsa.
What? But they are here.
I know, so why the heck would you... Making a joke, you didn't get it.
Oh, yeah, well, I am pretty stupid.
Hey, so we're going to try Coke products from around the world. I told them they have to try the Beverly because it's really good. It's my favorite.
Mm-hmm. This is the highlight of everything.
Yes. Let's go right on over here. See, that one looks like it's broken. So it's right over here. There we go. Alright, this is the one that you gotta try.
Really?
Okay, it's really good. Right, go for it.
No.
Oh, are you joking? No. It's the worst.
That is terrible.
So
you kept a straight face the entire time.
Do it. I tricked y'all. Bad, isn't it?
I hate you.
It's not often I can trick people into doing that, so. I am happy with myself. Very happy. So in honor of Morgan, we're gonna meet Anna and Elsa.
In honor of our dead friend Morgan.
She's not dead, she's just gone.
Sometimes I can still hear her voice.
Oh, it's really cute.
It is cute. This is supposed to be like their summer house for when they were kids. So you have like Anna and Elsa. Anna and Elsa. I really like this cue. It's really sweet and cute. You're so excited. I can see the thrill on your face. You need some more sugar. Let's make a churro. Don't deep fry the churro.
God, eat them full. I'm a tiny person.
I know, that was really filling.
I'm a tiny person.
Okay, I'll deep fry the churro.
Don't, no. Stop. We'll just be like, we don't really want to meet Anna and Elsa, we just want to walk through the queue lights.
The only reason I like Frozen is because of Idina Menzel.
Here, gotta go. On the red carpet.
Fashion baby.
Stop. Don't quote me, Gaga.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
This is Anna and Elsa's house.
So we're talking about the great Lady Gaga.
This is the shortest line we've waited in all day long. Jim, I have a quick question. Why do you want to present all
there's
the princesses
a camera
with ducks?
There's
a camera in case you try to take
go up there and look at it.
Just in case you want to
duck. Oh no.
So why do you want to present all the princesses with ducks so bad, Jim?
I don't know. Like, it's just a sexy thing to do, right?
If someone offered me a duck as like a sign of their affection for me, I would probably leave.
What?
Met Anna and Elsa. That was like the shortest line we waited in all day long. Mm-hmm. And they talked to us for a while too. They were really nice.
Okay, what are they staring at?
I don't know, but Olaf is also
there,
so...
He's looking more in their direction, but
they're looking behind Olaf. But Olaf looks really concerned.
He seems
I think this is right after Anna was frozen, maybe?
Yeah, but he doesn't look happy about it.
But after Anna was frozen, so he's still worried about her, and so are they.
But now she's not, but he just looks like really creepy.
Well, it probably just happened. All right, let's go. We're gonna go and explore some more. Exploring!
What's the next country?
I think it's Germany. I don't know though. We'll see. We're in the Japanese pavilion. Why is this our favorite pavilion, Jen?
Because we're weebs.
Yeah. So why is this our favorite pavilion, Talia?
Because of the weeb shop.
Because of the weeb shops, yes. Look at all this weeb stuff.
Exactly, Naruto, they got some Attack on Titan, they got Boruto's dad. They got a bunch of stuff.
This is pretty cute.
Look at all
the
weebs.
It's
your favorite cat.
Oh my gosh.
That's disgusting.
It's got all of the X seeds on it. Story. Look at all the fairy tale stuff.
I don't know what it is, but she was saying snack.
Someone thought that that was a snack bar.
And then she said sack bar. He's like, and yep, third times around?
Snack bar.
Or that's, sack.
That's my kind of snack.
Oh my goodness.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
I love this.
Do you like my art?
I know, it's so cute.
Look at what the art I made.
Do you write weeb?
Maybe.
Do you write weeb or weed?
Weeb.
Well, now it's weed.
Gotta fix it. Fix it. Our dinner.
Because we're weeds.
We're still weeds.
Oh goodness. But it's good though.
I'm kind of waiting for mine to cool down.
You're
a weed.
It's pretty good. Stronger than what I thought it was.
Really?
Still looking for marijuana stuff.
Yeah.
Going to Mouse Gears.
We finished eating. I'm really full. We're all a little tired because we've been up since really early.
Haven't gone to sleep yet.
Yep, haven't gone to sleep yet. So I think this might be the last thing we do. Unless someone else is dying to do something. So Jen's having a breakdown. No. Jen, why are you having a breakdown?
Lion King.
Jen, why are you having a breakdown?
I'm having a breakdown.
Yes, you are.
I don't know what to get Rachel.
You said you're not a love expert.
Not a love expert.
We lied to Anna. We told Anna that you were a love expert.
We lied to Anna.
Oh no.
How does that make you feel? Because you lied to a Disney princess.
I found the Moana thing though. About Pua.
We're moving on. We're not talking about.
You're changing
this
anymore.
We lost Jenna. We were looking really hard for her. We were about to give up and leave her here, and then.
It's because we can't see her past the shelves.
Yeah, we can't see
her. I
want to
know
you.
How much bigger.
That's like $1 million, I bet.
It's $70.
Oh, you're right.
I was.
Like, right on the dot?
Yeah. I was like, $70. Because I want one of these, but I do not want to spend $70.
Your cat would love it.
Yeah, she would.
Anything like cheaper than that, really. No. Anything nice unless you want to buy a pen.
Like, I don't care how much money I spent on Rachel's present, but, like, I don't want to buy anything for myself.
Figment?
Figment.
He's not a stupid purple dragon.
Isn't he the mascot of Epcot or something?
Yes.
Yeah, his ride's not here anymore because no one liked it.
It's still open.
I thought it was closing.
I heard it's closing, but, I mean, for now it's still open.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Figment.
It's because he's a stupid
he's Figment,
purple dragon.
The dragon. He's imagination.
Whose imagination brought that alive?
I don't know. And he is not a stupid purple dragon.
Why is he making a chicken pose?
Because he's singing.
I sing like that too.
He has good posture. Good
maybe
singing posture.
Maybe he needs to pop his back.
Maybe I need to pop my back. What's your other question?
Okay, why is this cat cross-eyed?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't even remember this on Frozen.
I think it's from...
That's not... Wait, is that in Frozen?
Yeah, it's from, like, that Olaf thing.
Olaf's Frozen Adventure. I have not seen that, so... I guess that is a Frozen thing? Oh, my gosh. You're like, well, I don't want to buy this book anymore.
I took the Water book, and I opened it. The first day I opened it to was her grandmother dying.
Okay.
All right. Mom and Dad are tired. Can we go?
Yeah, we're leaving. We're gonna leave you in the store.
Goodbye, Rose.
Apparently now I'm your father.
Yeah, no, because Morgan's
been promoted.
I had to step up for responsibility because Morgan's not here.
Yeah.
And I don't trust Chandler.
Oh, wait, it has a little mirror in it. It has a little mirror in it.
What?
I feel like a mirror in it.
Yep. I feel like I'm more nurturing than you anyway.
So yes.
It works. We're gonna leave you with Uncle Chandler.
Here, get this one. It's a Disney fidget spinner.
Disney fidget spinner.
Gonna get this Anna to remind yourself of how you lied to her every day. Not being a love expert.
It's a Mickey waffle.
It sure is.
Which one is right?
We're all done at Epcot. We're gonna go home and go to bed. Cause Talia and Jen are leaving in the morning.
I'm gonna sleep like for a million years.
So, how was it, everyone?
Amazing.
Amazing. We saw Anna and Elsa and Merida, and we saw Katy Perry, kind of.
But we didn't get to give her a duck.
No, we did not give anybody a duck.
I mean, there might be a duck in there.
That way. This way. Okay. Yeah. No. We didn't give anyone a duck, which is always good in my book. Jen got some presents for people.
Everyone's doing a wrap-up video.
Everyone's making a vlog.
What happened?
There was a person doing a wrap-up video back there.
Oh. Everyone's doing their vlogs. Wrap-up videos. Cool.
I'm going to walk
Thank
around
you
a little
I hope you enjoyed this video.
My Uber.
Okay.
But it was really nice.
Well, it was nice to meet you. Yeah.
And thanks a lot for the ticket.
Yeah, of course. No problem. You'll have to come on back next year. All right, goodbye.